Guys, you can see that there is a COVID-19 e-pass mentioned at the bottom of your admit card. That COVID-19 e-pass thing actually indicates that your admit card itself has to be considered as your COVID-19 e-pass, which means that if you are traveling from one place to another and if somebody asks you to show the e-pass for traveling in this lockdown situation, you have to show your admit card to that person. That person may belongs to some police authority or administrative authority. So just for example, in Maharashtra, they have imposed the lockdown for 15 days. So if your center is in Maharashtra, somewhere is in Maharashtra, and you are traveling from one place to Maharashtra, then in Maharashtra, some police authority or other authority may ask you to show the e-pass. At that time, you have to just show your admit card. Your admit card will be considered as the e-pass. So you need not to show any other e-pass. Your admit card itself is enough for showing this e-pass, and this e-pass is valid for 2 days, between 17th of April to 19th of April. Thank you so much.